In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sings of the dreams that he brings from the wide open sea. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sleeps while the river bank weeps to an old willow tree. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who dies, full of beer, full of cries, in a drunken down fight. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who is born on a muggy, hot morn by the dawn's early light. In the port of Amsterdam, where the sailors all meet, there's a sailor who eats only fish heads and tails. He will show you his teeth that have rotted too soon, that can swallow the moon, that can haul up the sails. And he yells at the cook with his arms open wide, "Bring me more fish, put it down by my side." And he wants sort of belch, but he's too full to try, so he gets up and laughs and he zips up his fly. In the port of Amsterdam, you can see sailors dance till it's bursting their pants, grinding women a bunch. They've forgotten the tune that their whiskey voice croaks. They're splitting the night with the roar of their jokes. And they dance and they turn and they laugh and they lust to the rancid sounds of the accordion's burst. Then it's out in the night with their pride in their pants, with a slut that they tow underneath the street lamps. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks, he drinks once again. He drinks to the health of the whores of Amsterdam, who have promised their love to a thousand other men. And they bargain their bodies and their virtue long gone for a few dirty coins. And when he can go on, he plants his nose in the sky and he wipes it up above, and he pisses like I cry for an unfaithful love. In the port of Amsterdam, in the port of Amsterdam,